She's the original Don't You Girl. She is one of Atlanta's finest. Her album, Free the Girls, is dropping very soon in 2006. I want all of y'all to get on your feet and give a beautiful round of applause for Tori Alamize.
As usual,
we trying to put it together.
Check out the top.
And this is Atelier, which is a Versace's original line.
Okay.
Atelier. Don't get it twisted. Okay, it's that. This song called Riding Shotgun.
This is Riding Shotgun?
It ain't, the vocals ain't on there. But that's the beat.
That's the track.
See my old man, he in that game. Did you know my engineer Ben? He did this beat. Zinga. I've been dying to do everything. This will be a hot mess.
So that'll be perfect.
Olive's looking cute.
Cool.
Getting it together.
Cool. Sure. Ask her to call me if she needs any other information about anything.
For sure.
Alright.
This is Tori's second outfit change. Wardrobe change. Looks cute.
You gotta be strong to do modeling. Good Lord. Woo!
That was looking beautiful.
Alright, what was the... I need that shot real quick.
Let me see that cigar.
Hey, if you're gonna do it once, do it twice. Alright.
When I see any photographs like that, it's so cute!
Okay, I'm recording right now. Yeah.
She's in bliss now. Look at this. Oh my God, just gorgeous. This is Von Volta. That's Shannon. Okay, we got it real sexy in here. This is Von Volta.
I don't like it. We're not supposed to
go. Michelle?
Dragging the coconut. Like a real hicker.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have a flight back to you. You're going to be showing you gate number 53.
This is going to be all that, and I am Baby Vanity.
Baby. rehearsing a dance for one of the studios right now, and it's just Neff and I and the wee hours getting the last details together, and we're just putting out everything into it because we want to look good. We want to have a ball on stage. It's an 80s party, and Nas and Khalees are hosting, and I got my boots, my 80s boots on. It's kind of hot right there. And you'll see the complete look tomorrow.
You're at capacity, right? Listen, at capacity, we're lying 20 miles down the road. They won't let another soul in.
We got it.
Not too bad.
Not too bad.
Not too bad. A little princess.
I did it. Fun and back to the one. I felt like such an idiot in a booth. I was like, fun and back to the one and back in. I'm gonna be there till the end, 100% pure love. But I was like almost in tears that I even was, I felt forced to do it. Like they called me on my phone.
Yeah.
I was like, can you do this? I think this is a great idea.
Yeah.
And the only reason I said yeah, because I remember reading the article and Tina Turner did not like Private Dancer. And I end up being her reintroduction, if you will. Right. So I'm kind of always like, I don't want to get in the way of myself, you know? Mm-hmm. Like a pro anthem, he was like, oh, it's going to be, you know, this and that, this and that. And then when Mike was like, I should go to the Pussycat Dolls website, I'm not inspired by that. And I think most consumers can see that what they're not authentic.
Right.
That they look so manufactured. Mm-hmm. Miss Savannah Day. That's me sometimes.
Right now, I wanna have sex in the city.